ask the brothers that are to your right and to your left to go play for each other. What are they going to say about this group of men in 10 years? This game defines where we're going for the rest of the year.
Tough running by Bowser.
J.R. Pace!
What a catch!
This Northwestern team, no quit in the Wildcats.
And a catch for a touchdown!
Are you with me now? Said, are you with me now? Fact is good in the wild. They want us to simmer down. Can you hear me now? It might go in and out. Stop and just look around to see if you're with me now. Tell me, are you with me now? Ready to put it down. Start at the bottom, already forgot it, but they won't forgive me now. You really ain't ready now. You haters just see me cry. But still, I just look around. Where you with me now? Where you with me now?
Hello guys, and welcome to the Northwestern Wildcat Football. I am your host and announcer, Chicago Plays here. And today we are back with week 2 of Northwestern Wildcat Football at home against the Rutgers Scarlet Knights. Last episode we beat number 9 Nebraska. We haven't saw that. What a game. Go watch episode 2, and you guys can see how we won. This episode, we're going to be doing, playing at home at a home opener against Rutgers Scarlet Knights. And then we'll recruit week 3, so we always recruit the next game, so we always recruit. So we play the game first for week 2, and then we recruit. So episode 2, we beat Nebraska, we recruited week 2. Episode 1, we did the recruit board, we did a schedule for episode 1, then we did our week 1 recruiting, so we get that all done, so we get to play a game, then do recruiting at the end, and end it. But for now, let's get into this, let's play. Northwestern Wildcat Football, they are B+, and B. They play a pro-style offense, and we play a spread offense, we're B-, and B. They're better than us in everything, besides we're tied at defense. We want to go Willie Hutz old school here. But we don't have it. Do we have those jerseys? We better have those jerseys. No, we don't. We're gonna go with the black pants, so it's a home opener. We're gonna go with the 2019. purples, 2009 blacks, and we're gonna go with white socks, or black socks and black shoes. Yeah, here we go. Home opener. I wish we had our black jerseys, because we have black jerseys. But I don't think it's in this game that they get the black jerseys. Because Scarlet Knights gonna wear red, or they can wear red or white. We only can wear purple or purple, because we have purple and white. And if we are home, we have to switch the Rutgers jerseys to a different color, and we're going to be white and white. And they're not going to be in the game like, oh, we're wearing white. They're going to switch to their other color now. The game will be like, oh, they're a white team, they're wearing white. It's weird. Yeah, thanks. Is the stuff at the corners that part distracting? Or should I like minimize them a little bit? Or like the stuff in the corner distracting you, or are they fine? Can I put anything in the top corners that are gonna get likes? Tell me if the audio is good, tell me if everything's good. This stadium is so weird. It's like you're playing like a high school stadium basically. Like a high school stadium that's like really, really big, and it's like that's only thing they're good at is like football, like the football city. Like, that was my brother in the Decatur, Illinois. There's a school just for football. It's a school they're just like football. It's just like a football school basically. They have like a big ass stadium. So like the stands are like no, yeah. put Michigan as wide receiver number 5. I didn't put names on it. Should have. Maybe I could do it in the game. Maybe I could just like do it. I don't know. I'm trying to wait. Kickoff is just ahead, but first let's take you down for the coin toss. We'd like to take this time. Rutgers are 1-0. They beat a shitty FCS team. Can we play number 9 Nebraska and beat them? We won the toss. We can. We're good. I won because one reason I wanted to go for it when I went for it first last game is because I wanted definitely Discord. You guys want to join it? Rutgers takes a knee. You know, here we go. Let's see how the start next offense is. We want to play all Big Ten teams, so next we're playing Maryland, and then we're playing Fresno State because that's the only three teams that are not in the Big Ten anymore. We're in this game right now, and then the Big Ten right now. Oh, that's defensive play. I wish I could see if what am I on. Sometimes I'm like switched. I want to know Mac. Okay, it's one. No, hold on. I gotta change the recruiting thing to all Americans so it could be a little harder to recruit. Or maybe put it on to like Heisman for recruiting. Because recruiting is like the main thing in this game besides playing the games. Thanks. Something channel if you want to see more. Drops back to pass. Oh, I saw that guy going the whole way. I knew he was going to pass to him. Oh my god, it was a little slow. There's one guy on this team. There's one guy on the recruiting I want to get. He's a tight end. He lives like... Well, in the game, I don't know who he is. These are like random generated players in the game. But like, whoever he is, he was like 5 minutes away from me. That's where they put his location. So I was like, I gotta get this guy. He's like, literally in my neck of the woods. He's literally in my hometown. I gotta get him. And he wants to go to Northwestern. Wow. Good open field tackle. These guys want me to do any other sports games like NCAA basketball or... Come on. He just took a NCAA basketball or MLB 2K or Madden or anything. Well, Madden, I have a series. I haven't done it since like 2 weeks or 3 weeks ago. I'm seeing it on Twitch and YouTube, so I'm gonna go check my Twitch chat quickly. So it's 2nd and 10. No, it's training there, okay. Cut. Nice stop. And down he goes. Didn't go anywhere on that one. Maybe got 2 feet on the play. Yeah, I'm not really like I was pushing a little bit with my cornerback. I was pretty sure my middle linebacker that I'm using. I haven't just like followed a guy around and like picked someone. Drops back to pass. Oh my god, it's a little harder in this game to pick off than Madden. Like Madden, I can that would be a pick right there for me and Madden. Northwestern's one of the fewest schools that are like have an okay football stadium. Like Illinois has a good football stadium. NIU has an okay one. For mains, like in the Power 5 conferences, this is one of the worst, this is probably the worst stadium in the Power 5 conference. Not in the Power 5, so in the Big Ten. And all the rest have like an actual stadium that are like, an actual stadium that's like a circle. It like fills the whole stadium, so right behind the end zones will be closed off. Like all the stadiums that I've seen are all like a circle or an oval. It's like a bowl. So like the end zones will be all covered, everything will be covered, but because they're on the lake and they get like those, I think that's like the, I don't know what that man is.
Takes a handoff, tackled for a loss. Never really
No, the only reason I use a middle linebacker is because I'm not good with safeties. Second, and I don't want to use a safety and then someone burns me on the top or on the corner and I accidentally do something and they score. And I want to be D-line user because then it'll be harder to get to the quarterback because this game's harder to... Oh my god, I keep clicking the wrong button. I keep clicking the button in Madden to throw it to that running back. Or whoever's slanting there. That one was my fault. I clicked the wrong button. I keep clicking RB, not LB.
He drops back.
First down. Let's go. Oh, and then for next season, if I'm going to do next season, you guys can pick who I should play. So I have 4 games to get off schedule. You guys can pick all 4 of those games who I should play. I'm not going to play Rutgers, Maryland, Nebraska, or Fresno State again. I'm not playing the same teams twice. Like,
back to pass.
Oh my god, what happened?
Knocked away. Alert read on that play. He didn't have too much time to react to that pass.
I see a lot of people playing this game and doing stuff with it, like series and stuff, so like, why not do a series? And I want to play college football games. If I had football 14, I'm not going to spend $60 for it. Or $70.
He's looking to pass.
Oh, I'm going to hit him. Oh, I have a thing in my at the post. It's a Madden thing. I was playing Ultimate Team, and for some reason, I don't know how I caught the ball, and I scored a touchdown, and I got to post it. It's maybe going to be like a minute clip or something from when I hike the ball. So when I'm in my, right when I leave my formation for coming off, I streamed it too, so I got to get it off of there. But when I pick my play, I'm going to show you the thing. It was a rad touchdown. It was a cool touchdown. It was a sick touchdown. I didn't know how I scored that touchdown. I was like, huh? How did I score that touchdown? I should have scored that. They're all streaming too on Twitch and YouTube. I can't run. I don't know what is broken in this game. I don't know what runs you can't run this game at all. But like Madden, you can't run some plays like pitch or some plays.
Nice play to close on the ball like that. You can't teach that kind of reaction. It's just natural ability.
Sup, Jenkins? On Twitch, how's it going, buddy? I can't run for shit. Not go for a 75-yard field goal, so I'm punting. I'm not going to make that 75-yard field goal. They want me to go for that. I can't make a 50, I can't make like a 45-yarder on an angle. Oh, too much power. If you guys are on Twitch and want to follow my YouTube channel, it's the same as my Twitch name. We just hit the 34 out. In space, so it's Chicago Plays with apostrophe. So it's Chicago space Plays, no apostrophe. Just take the Chicago Plays and space it, and then take the 34 off, and then that's my name. How do you catch that?
Rutgers holds a field goal lead. A
It's the end of the first quarter, and it is 3-0 Rutgers. They're just dominating us. They're stopping us on the run. We can't run the ball. We throw it. The offensive line can't do nothing. Both are throwing it, and I'm throwing it to the ground. How is he open? What's my safety doing back there? It's gonna be a really tough game now. Well, if Rutgers was in the Big Ten in this game, we would be playing them, I think. So, hey, but why don't we play this team? Not going anywhere. That's 41. Stuffing it out.
Sometimes if you can safely get rid of the ball, it's your best option.
Third down now, and they need to get it to the 18. Drops back to pass. Can't find anyone open.
Yes, get sacked. Or get hit.
They line up to kick this one away. He's to the 10. What a collision. Their last drive ended in a punch, so this quarterback's going to be looking for something better on this drive. First down, 10 to go.
The cards they have to deflect it.
Quarterback position, you have to be able to read the defense and look off defenders. He didn't really do that on that pass, and he was lucky it was only a tip and not a pick.
Let's go. Three is up. Can't run for crap.
Think about the speed and instincts it takes for a linebacker to get from his position into the backfield to make a play like that. That's well done.
Well, I can't run.
He drops back.
Oh my god, you're just running, number five. I got pressure there, so is there again?
They know what to expect on third down, and we're right in place to break up the pass.
Looks like they've decided to go for it here. Kind of surprising here that they didn't elect to punt. I don't agree with this call.
What are you doing, dude?
Fourth and didn't get it. I'm not quite sure what they were trying to prove.
I don't know what the hell.
First half and
I went for it. I don't know what the hell it. Go. Yes.
And he is drilled at the 24-yard line. That is exactly the kind of play you want to see from the safety. He needs to be able to read the play and then make the interception.
Got a score and we win. No, he's got a score and we'll end this game, I mean. No, Sammy got to play good.
And he's tackled at the 32.
No, it's got 2 minute warnings. I got to just
that is a great hurry this up.
Nice line, a first good one of the game.
Nice game for the halfback. That time they kept it on the ground with the counterplay. The blocking was great up front and the tail.
I don't know why my quarterback is running low. You think because I'm clicking a button or something? Maybe I'm moving like the some pulling some button down and it's I don't know.
Back to pass. Completes it across the middle.
Good job here by the receiver to look the ball in and ensure he had possession.
My young guys do the college football teams. Oh my god, he just got. Frank, y'all gonna back for a couple seconds? Get a field goal range right now. I'm at 67 yards. They're gonna get in the field goal range.
Third down now. They need to get it down to the 30. Gets a snap.
No way. Holy shit. No way. Pick him off, we can't do shit. My own line can't block the crap.
One general rule in any game is to hold on to the ball. If you're in the negative in the turnover department, your chances of winning decrease exponentially.
Looks to pass. He's out to the 30. And down he goes to the 33-yard line.
Oh my god, where's my corner going?
So the defense has had enough of the no huddle as they call a timeout.
Yep, at the moment we are. I don't know why we can't do shit. Our team is just falling apart right now.
Rutgers with a 6-point lead. Back to pass.
Let's go. Go.
Rutgers is up by 6. Throws completely stopped immediately. Nice game, but not enough for the first down.
Yeah, that's a nice play there. They did everything right except get enough yards for the first down.
He gets it up, and it's long.
He misses. Some yards in and do something.
Victory. So we'll change possession with a score. Rutgers 6, Northwestern nothing. First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 27-yard line.
Well, I don't know if it's the quarterback. I think it's the old line not blocking.
He's looking to pass.
Got it. Oh.
They're changing the play. He drops back.
Oh, wow. I think I threw that too fast. Oh my god, yeah, I need new QB. This guy is like, I don't know, let's see what he's talking about. See, so just need to get a field goal range and we're good.
They're deep in their own territory. Ball on the 5-yard line. He airs it out.
Oh, I almost caught that.
We've still got to
get the ball back anyways. At the half, we're down 6-0 to Rutgers. You see, score touchdown and win this.
The second half, both teams are on the field and we're ready to go. From the 5-yard line.
Not as we turn, dude.
We're
going to be cooning after this for the next week so we can see what quarterback we should get.
They'll throw on first down.
Nice, buddy.
First down. If you're the defense, who do you try to cover this guy with? He's too fast for most linebackers. He's too big for most corners. You have to rely on your safeties, who generally aren't very good in one-on-one coverage.
This guy's playing with better than the guy we had.
Now he tries to buy some time.
Get it over.
That's just a great call by the coordinator there, going to the air on first down. Empty backfield, quarterback in the gun, 5 wide receivers. He looks to throw on first down.
And he's going to come up with a sack. That's not fast at all.
This is second and long. Looks to pass.
Oh my god. Gotta run it to see if we can get anything. Yards, I don't know.
It's third and long. Ball on the 26.
Oh my lord!
It's the safety who's in the right place at the right time. The quarterback has to know where the safety is when he
gets
his
throw.
Right here, he just tried to force something that wasn't there. Rutgers, 6. Play action.
Why is he wide open? Why is he wide open? Martinez right falling apart. Not going anywhere. Well, they run it left and a nice tackle right there.
He's changing things up. He'll get it again. Nope. Now they make the stop at the 24-yard line. A gain of 8 on the carry.
Go!
Makes it and he's tackled short. He just never had a chance to get any running room. The defense was on him almost as soon as the ball was snapped.
And it's 9-0. You got to score and you got to stop and score again. We'll just get a field goal. Score the field goal and we're in the lead. Oh, give me good yards there.
Think about the toss is if the blocking is set up well out in front of the runner, he can really pick up a good head of steam before he encounters any potential defenders.
No, he let it. Nothing there.
When the defensive line got such a good push up,
I gotta put a stone quarterback in. I can't. Yeah, I know. I can't and not throw a pick here. You put my main man in that led us the victory in Nebraska. Well, defense led us the victory in Nebraska, but he really helped us not. He helped us. Think of O-line's not blocking for crap. Throwing it like 50 feet away from the man.
Strike to his receiver, no good. And he let his receiver a little too much. One of the things you look for when you have a young quarterback is how he releases the football. Here you can see he releases the ball a little bit early, a sign that he wasn't completely comfortable with what he was seeing.
He picked it. Go. Let's go. Yeah, hopefully I can. Are we quitting a good tight end? Go. Are we quitting a good tight end? That's this tight end that I want to get. He is like literally in lives like right by me. Well, in the game, I don't know who he is in the game, but when they put his state, when they put where he lives like right by me, like literally like 5 minutes away from my house. Like, the town was, like, 5 minutes away. No. So we gotta do something good here before the quarter ends. Throwing it now. Oh, breaking tackles. Nice roll. Uh-huh. Let the go. I think they separated because they stopped us. Like, they didn't, like, if I would have picked it, I think I would have got a pick six. So I think they separated for the reason is they stopped us for not getting a pick six. That's the only reason they got they celebrated for. That's the only reason they celebrated was to stop us from not getting the pick six. Because if I would have picked it like that, I would have landed the guy. If I would have broke the guy's tackle. 19 is playing really good on our team right now. Was playing good. He tires, okay. The computer did the pick. The safety picked it off the computer because I didn't use it. I would turn on to him. Oh, wow, that's shit. And for the coverage, the guy fell over, fell down, and like tripped me up. Go. Get the first down. Best player of the game right now is number 19 as a running back. They don't defense, but for offense, only him. Nice blocking, 45. He moved over just to grab him. If I don't score here, it's fine. I gotta get a field goal, stop them, score a touchdown, and we'll win. Go. First down. We gotta hurry up this offense. So I need to score quickly. Because if I keep wasting more time, they're going to have time to like waste. A lot of time for them to waste. Got to do a hurry up. I got to score quickly. I don't want to throw it. If I throw a pick, it looks like it's over. Let's go! See, you guys gotta hurry up the offense because I don't want to waste time because if I didn't waste time, they would have had. Yeah, I had to throw it, or I would have got stopped, and I would have been like, well. It didn't matter if I didn't score a touchdown, because all I need is a field goal and a touchdown, and then if I could stop them, well, it would be winning the game. So it's like, literally, what we got to just do is stop them, score a field goal, or if I have a lot of time left, I can score a touchdown. Let's go! They didn't go anywhere. We're taking the time out because they're going to waste all the time in the world. Now, let me, yeah.
Rutgers with a 2-point advantage.
Just this is the play of the game. Right now. Stop him here. We get the ball back.
He drops back. He chucks it downfield.
Oh, well, thank God he didn't pick it. Well, I should have said pick it because it's...
Right into the hands of the safety. I can't believe he...
Let's go.
Rutgers holds just a 2-point lead. Less than 2 minutes in the fourth quarter.
That's fine. Okay, we don't bring him a minute 52 or two touch. Two timeouts, a minute 52. They're going to take some timeouts, too. Maybe. I need to set up a field goal. I need to settle right now.
I think everybody in the stadium felt that hit. He really laid some lumber there.
Pitch play, looking for the corner.
Get in there.
For a nice game. And they pick up a good 7 yards on the pitch to the halfback.
We're gonna fullback dive that shit in. Let's throw. I don't wanna throw it. And I'm gonna get a pick and then it's gonna be over. Oh, yep. I don't wanna call timeouts yet. I'm waiting on the timeouts. Just quite yet. Oh, nice play.
And not much room there as they try to work the left side.
Like the front here.
Better job of managing the clock here.
You're right, Brad. Not only was that a horrible play in terms
play.
Of points picked up, but also, as you mentioned, in terms of all the time that may be wasted.
They're calling an audible.
I audible too long. I'm taking my time. I know.
Another run. They got to him, and he didn't
now,
get the first down.
I gotta go for it. If I don't get. I'm not gonna make the field goal. I gotta get this.
They're crowding that line of scrimmage.
We got it. We're good.
It's the tailback. And he's tackled after
the
timeout. The offense calls a timeout.
Do I go for a field goal now? I'm gonna do a throw point here. The 50-yard line. No, I'm gonna have to fuck.
Here's the 8 points.
I gotta get up higher, and I gotta get over that way more. If I can get the ball, get out of bounds, we'll end this.
He looks to throw on first down. On balance throw, got him anyway. Run down at the 15. Kirk's really got a lot of confidence in his receiver.
Go. He's gonna spike it. If I miss his field goal, it's over.
The defense calls a timeout.
I didn't take timeout there.
The defense
calls I'm nervous.
A timeout.
I may want to run it. I don't think that timeout.
The defense calls a timeout.
Alright.
So the kicker's on the field and this kick is for the game.
Oh god. Do I think I'm lined up? Game! Let's go!
And it is good. And that gives them the lead. I know that I call kickers head kick.
Good, the punter made it in.
It's like he doesn't even feel the pressure.
Kind of have a kicker, my punter.
Well, folks, do you think we can see another Cal Stanford? They need to return this all the way to wins.
I was moving that meter so much. Yeah, but I'm not used to... I'm not used to kicking in this game. I'm used to kicking in Madden, so it's like Madden's easier. So they get the meter where you can move it. This one's like, I don't know if I have it. I'm on an angle. I don't know if my kicker or punter will have it. My punter is the victim. Oh, my kicker, I don't know who it was. Let's go. Second game in a row, we won by 1 point. Number five just saved us again. He got the ball at the end, and Rutgers only down. He spiked it, and they took timeout, just to like the ISOs or whatever, to just like, you know, whatever. The defense could take how many timeouts they want. Offer, did they take two timeouts of the penalty? I don't know why they went deep on that last play, and our safety number 10 just picked him off, and we got a good return. Like a return we won if they kicked it off to us. And then 19 was the winner of the game. Number 5 was the player of the game because he won us he gave us a winning kick. But number 19 just was our best player of the whole game for offense. Defense was the whole defense, basically. We need an O-line and kicker. We need an O-line and a quarterback. This guy's good, but we need an O-line, and then we should be fine. And this is our ranked number 2. Yep. This is the second time that happened. We were losing the first half of in the Nebraska game, and in the second half we came back and won. Now I'm going to do recruiting for next week, so I'll just simulate. Show you guys the standings. Show you guys the rankings, top 25. Then we will scout for next week. So then we can get, and then that'll be it. We may do an episode tonight. We may not. I don't know yet. Still deciding if I want to. Who won a game? We're now at Temple. I don't know if they're going to rank us because we won against number 9 Nebraska and then we by 1 point and we won. No, I don't know if it's won by 1 point. I'm going to fact check that if we won by 1 point. And then we have. We're going to be won by 1 point against Rutgers, unranked Rutgers. So I don't know if we're going to be ranked like 25 or 24. I don't know. If we're not ranked, we just got an alternate play that we needed. He can play any position. He committed. It's good. Let's see here. We're not going to advance the week. We're going to see. So we won. Oh, we can't. Look, okay. Here we go. Top 25 poll. It's Alabama, Ohio State, Boise State, Texas, Oregon, TCU. Iowa, Wisconsin, USC, Virginia Tech, Oklahoma, LSU, Arkansas, Utah, Florida, Miami, Georgia Tech, Nebraska moved up two spots, Pitt, Penn State, USC, USF, West Virginia, Georgia, Florida State, and Oregon State. We're not in there yet, but we should be. And then, who dropped out was Houston, so we got Kansas, Fresno State, and us. So Fresno State could get ranked after this week's game. We will be playing them week 4 ranked. Because we're playing them week 4. So if we're ranked after we beat Maryland, and Fresno State's ranked after that, it'll be ranked versus ranked game. Or if we're not ranked after Maryland, but Fresno State is, and we beat Fresno State, we're ranked. So we got Kansas, Fresno State, us, Oklahoma State, North Carolina, Navy, Clemson, Missouri, Stanford, and Houston dropped out. So yeah. Now let's recoup for this week. And then we'll end the video. So I'm gonna recoup the guy we need. We need middle linebacker to punt him, but I wanna recoup this guy. This guy. From Dalian, Illinois. He's like literally in my neck of the woods. I think his second school's Illinois, so I wanna have him visit when we play Illinois. Like our second to last game. We're at Maryland, we're at Fresno State, and then we're at some other school. So we're at 3 games in a row. So we're at 3 games in a row, and then we have like after that, we have like three games. So like later in the season, we have three games at home, and then like good opponents. I'll show you my schedule after we recruit. We're gonna recruit our guys we need. Let's go recruit our middle linebacker, our punter. We're gonna recruit these two guys here. We've been talking to these two guys, but we don't want them. Actually, we haven't talked to them, we've been talking to these two. Maybe when you go to Ball State, go to Northwestern, you'll be playing good battle competition. Ball State, only Ball State's gonna get it if they're playing a good team in the ranked or whatever, they'll be on TV, or if they're playing NIU, because NIU is decent in this game. And then we're gonna recruit this guy because he just went up. Who is above him? Alabama. We can beat Alabama out of this, we're gonna win. We don't even have this guy's state, so all this guy's formula, we don't have a pipeline on him. We don't get extra bonuses. This guy will stop for us if we get him. So this guy and this guy for sure we gotta get. Jeremy Donaldson. But if we can try to get Chris Clark, it'll be good. Now we got a punter, then we're gonna go for whatever position we need. I might go for this guy, but he's not gonna be good at all because he's 7th. Yeah, we gotta beat Kansas, Missouri, Minnesota, Iowa, Oregon State, Illinois to get to it, but we can possibly get there. So you guys got 29 because we have a B plus on TV revenue, like going out, like being on TV more. Like you'll be seen on TV more, not like, oh, you can just have the Big Ten network, that's it. Like, sometimes Northwestern's just on like Fox Sports or Big Ten network, that's it. Mostly just Big Ten network, and a lot of people don't have that. But like if you have like Fox Sports or national TV like ABC or Fox, on ESPN and you have those, you will be actually seen on TV, so that's what it means for that. So now the next time we recruit, we're gonna give a scholarship to that guy from Dalian. That guy's the guy I want to come. Now let's recruit a quarterback now if we need it. We can go at this guy. Check his stats. We have a junior. Our O-line is trash. We gotta upgrade O-line. We gotta upgrade kicker. We have one kicker. So we're gonna back up just in case. We're gonna... So we'll just try to upgrade. Let's go find people now. Let's go QB. Let's go... Top 10 score. Yeah, this guy. He committed and let's see, f- five star, and that is any. This guy's kind of interested. But I'm going to go down to four stars because the five stars are there's only like a couple. This guy's like, I don't know if I want that's interesting. Yeah, I'll go with who we have. Not gonna fluctuate anything here. Let's do Ryan. Yeah, so I'll show you this guy right after I'll do this, and you guys can see where we're at. Guys, when are we like coming to us? We got this guy at number one ranked, because that guy, I really want him. I'm gonna find a kicker, because we only have one kicker on our team, so we're gonna have like one more. Just in case something. I'm surprised this guy's gonna go to Illinois for the champagne. Huh. I don't know where the hell that guy went. Oh, well, do we have any more recruiting to do? We have 2 hours left, we'll do that. You're not a halfback, so that number 19 guy's still on the team. You're not going to Illinois. You can back off tight down. Want to schedule this guy a visit? So we play at Maryland, at Fresno State, at Minnesota, then went home against Purdue, bye week at Michigan State. Oh, well, at Illinois. No, Illinois has to. So, Illinois scheduled for week 9 for this guy to go. We're at home against Michigan State, then this guy has to schedule it against on the whole plane. Then we're at Penn State, home against Penn State. So, then we're at, and then we're home. No. We're doing against this game. We have 1 more hour to do here, so let's just go with a wide receiver. I don't think we're going to win a championship this year. Okay, guys, that'll be it. We'll just show you guys the schedule, and then that'll be it for that episode. Let's check the standings, then we'll go to schedule. So, we're 2-0, Ohio State's 2-0, Michigan State's 2-0, Iowa's 2-0, Minnesota's 2-0, Wisconsin only played one game, so 1-0. We're 2-0, Indiana only played one game, and 1-0, and then Purdue's 1-0, Penn State, Illinois, 1-1. So our schedule is, with at number 9, Nebraska beat them. They went home against Rutgers, at Maryland, at Fresno State, at Minnesota, and home against Purdue, Michigan State, then at Indiana, and then home against Penn State, Iowa, Illinois, and at Wisconsin. Okay, there we go. So we have 4 games linked, maybe 5 if Fresno State gets linked if they win the next game. Let's go out to the Mountain West to check out Fresno State. Oh, Fresno State's not in the Mountain West. Where's Fresno State even at? Oh, no, in the WAC, okay. And they just beat Cincinnati. And they're playing. Oh, and they're playing against USU, so they have to. Who's USU? Well, whatever. They're playing us, and they're playing a shit team. So if they win this game, they could probably be right because they're like second on the thing. And the team that's in front of them loses, will be good. But I want them to be ranked, because if we're not ranked, and they're ranked, we beat them, that's an extra ranked opponent on our schedule. But anyways, guys, that'll be it for the stream. Hope you guys enjoyed. This is Chicago Players, guys, and I'll be signing out. See you guys in the next video. Live stream. Peace.